sandstone and is one of the most picturesque and healthiest towns in England. It spawned a chain of health stores to boot. Mid-Victorian Nottingham was a severely overcrowded city, with a population of 50,000 packed into its cramped medieval centre. Death rates were high, smallpox, typhus, and tuberculosis were endemic, and cholera alarmingly epidemic. Against that backdrop, in 1849, John Boot